In today's video, we are going to check out some situations when bikers try to flee from cops, and they are really interesting. This dude tries to flee from Arkansas State Police, but this happened. I, officer, received reports of black motorcycle driving recklessly on Interstate 30. Witnesses describes the operator dangerously maneuvers and erratic behavior. Upon locating the motorcycle, I observed it speeding in a construction zone. Despite activating the lights and siren for a traffic stop, the motorcycle abruptly exited the highway. Pursuit was initiated at 12 p.m.
What's your problem?
Man, I'm just going for a joyride, that's all. I don't have no drugs.
Oh,
thank God.
Why didn't you pull over?
Y'all scared me.
Scared you?
Yes, sir.
You're gonna get up on that knee, you okay?
No, sir, I can't get up. Y'all scared the shit out of me. I didn't do nothing. What did I do?
We got multiple complaints on you.
Doing what?
Driving reckless on the interstate. I see you, you're speeding.
I didn't notice that you was the Arkansas State Police. Look, my daughter just turned 17.
Well, you screwed that up.
Why?
That ain't my fault, that's your fault. You could have pulled over and got a ticket.
He thought that this chase will end different, but this is how it ended. While being stopped at Big Red parking lot, I observed a blue Honda motorcycle speeding eastbound on Highway 278. The white male operator lacked eye protection. When a motorcycle stopped at the red light, it accelerated through it, continuing at high speeds.
Thank you. wrong way down.
State police is pulling over.
Yeah, yeah.
Shut it off now. Hands, hey, to your hands.
Well, Senator.
Yes,
sir. Hey, whoa. Well, I'm not doing nothing to you, homie.
You're about to get cuffed, bro.
Yes, sir. I'm not like that type of guy, I promise.
Right, well, you are. You ran.
No, I didn't see you.
Shut up. You did, too.
I swear to God, I didn't. When I seen you just now, when I pulled over, shut up.
If that's your best bet, shut up. Roll over.
Okay.
On your feet. Put your point right there. Slip your feet off.
Well, on direction, shake through.
I got him, man. I appreciate it. Thank you. Oh, you're good. I appreciate it, though. Yo, back to the car, man. Special kind of stupid there.
I didn't know you were behind me.
You're full of shit.
Thank you.
somebody tells you to get off the bike, you get off the bike. You don't sit there and try to send a text message.
Control his arm. Control his arm.
Control his arm. No, don't go. Right, we're down. 215. Good enough. Texting the female that was with him.
He had a female with him?
He had a female with him.
While patrolling Highway 78, I clocked an orange bike at 140 miles per hour. At 60 miles per hour zone, despite activating the lights, the bike failed to stop and perform dangerous maneuvers, including a wheelies, at 100 miles per hour. Another officer joined the pursuit as we chased this bike. The pursuit continued onto Interstate 30, where the bike eventually lost control. And if you want to know what happened at the end, watch the full video. Thank you.
they want to get on, get around 30 westbound, you know, by the ridge or something.
He just wrecked out at the roundabout on Maple.
Did they copy?
Hands up, man. Hands up. Hands up. Hands up.
Hey, hold on, back up. Hey, on your feet! Back up, dumbass! On your feet, face away from us! Back up! Come on, back up to us! Back up, come to my side. Come to my side. Shoemate, circle around. Left, left, right, left. Get on your face again, dummy. Get on your face again. Get on your face.
Oh, okay.
I fucking told you to get on your face, buddy. Hey, good, we're good, we're good. Speeding ticket to the founding, bro. Yeah, well, we
got it this way. Stand up.
On your feet. He hit you? Did he hit you? Are you
okay? Shut up.
No shit, there's no talking here.
Just be saying, bro. Give me a paramedic to get a car.
Come on, work. Felony, that's good, man.
Tell grandma you don't give a fuck.
Hey, you want to serve that participation?
Mm-hmm.